Kind of a dick move to open a candy store across the street from an orphanage.
Sorry, we have to hold an adult's hand when we cross the street.
No, it's fine. I just can't remember the last time someone held my hand. It's kind of nice. So, what happened to your parents?
They left me on the orphanage steps as a baby.
That should be funny to me, but for some reason it's not.
Well, thank you for the candy.
I actually enjoyed it. You're good company. You know, this is a crazy thought, but you're crammed in this filthy place while I've got a gigantic house. Why don't you come live with me?
Really?
Yeah, I could buy you.
You mean adopt?
Well, whatever they call it. It'll be nice to have you around. Why, we'll make a better team than the Brooks Brothers.
Hey, I can make boxy suits.
And I only know lacrosse guys. Brooks Brothers, look sharp at your sexual assault trial.
What do you say? Want to come live with us?
Well, I've never had a parent to tell me not to go home with strangers, so sure.
Great. Why don't you go wait in the car? I'm just going to get a receipt in case we get home and you have a clubbed foot or something.
I don't.
Yeah, I'll probably just grab the receipt.